20th of September 2021. First reading. Reading from the book of Ezra. In the first year of Cyrus, king of Persia, to fulfill the word of the Lord that was spoken through Jeremiah, the Lord roused the spirit of Cyrus, king of Persia, to issue a proclamation and to have it publicly displayed throughout his kingdom. Thus speaks Cyrus, king of Persia, the Lord, the God of heaven, has given me all the kingdoms of the earth. He has ordered me to build him a temple in Jerusalem, in Judah. Whoever there is among you of all his people, may his God be with him. Let him go up to the Jerusalem, in Judah, to build the temple of the Lord, the God of Israel. He is the God who is in Jerusalem. And let each survivor, wherever he lives, be helped by the people of the place with silver and gold, with goods and cattle, as well as voluntary offerings for the temple of God which is in Jerusalem. Then the heads of family of Judah and of Benjamin, the priests and the Levites, in fact all whose spirit had been roused by God, prepared to go and rebuild the temple of the Lord in Jerusalem. And all their neighbors gave them every assistance with silver, gold, goods, cattle, quantity of costly gifts, and with voluntary offerings of every kind. Responsorial Psalm. What marvels the Lord worked for us. When the Lord delivered Zion from bondage, it seemed like a dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter, on our lips there were songs. What marvels the Lord worked for us. The heathens themselves said, what marvels the Lord worked for them. What marvels the Lord worked for us. Indeed, we are glad. What marvels the Lord worked for us. Deliver us, O Lord, from our bondage as streams in dry land. Those who are sowing in tears will sing when they reap. What marvels the Lord worked for us. They go out, full of tears, carrying seeds for the sowing. They come back, full of song, carrying their sheaves. What marvels the Lord worked for us. Gospel acclamation. Hallelujah, hallelujah. By his own choice, the Father made us his children, by the message of the truth, so that we should be a sort of first fruits of all that he created. Hallelujah. Gospel. Reading from the book of Luke. No one lights a lamp to cover it with a bowl or to put it under a bed. No, he puts on a lampstand so that people may see a light when they come in. For nothing is hidden, but it will be made clear. Nothing secret, but it will be known and brought to light. So take care how you hear. For anyone who has will be given more. From anyone who has not, even what he thinks he has will be taken away. Gospel of the Lord.